Hello there. Here we are. Me and Ricky. After we unfortunately burned a big bald man. I feel a little bit bad about it, but I was afraid he was gonna kill us, so we had to survive. I don't know if we really had to burn him, but well, it's done now. Is this one of those thingies again? That we can get for free. Maybe get an achievement. No, only gives you two. Alright, so more of these beings. Only some of them move, that's like so intriguing. I have no idea what it means. Are we going away from the hospital finally? Beautiful. Hold on. Might be missing something back here. No. So many TVs everywhere. What is that? What is that? Those bodies? I don't want to know. No! It is! Crap. That was great. Just great. Oh no. That looks human. Oh my god! Why? Why? Oh god. Am I supposed to run? There's no way out. Mister? Oh, he went away. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. Oh. Sir? That's not how you use a TV. Yeah, he's not alive anymore. Oh god. Is he trying to get to the TV? No, they're like hypnotized by it. But I could synchronize something somehow. Oh boy. Well, at least they're not trying to kill me. That's refreshing. much better. In the shower? That's dangerous. What's happening? God, I should be running. All right. Wait, there's a thing we can jump to. Woo! Of course, Riki had to stay behind and I go alone. Or is this just a secret? No, it has to be the way. We need a key. I mean, Riki's gonna need a key. Oh, all right. I'm so dumb sometimes. Okay. Well, that's not really helpful. Rocky, hello. What else? So dark. Huh. Interesting. Ow. That hurts. Can I open this one? No. Now what? All right. Does it make it go up? What does it do? What if we have to jump on the elevator? Yeah, maybe I can leave the elevator down there. Oh god, I thought we died again. Okay. Okay, I might be onto something. Please tell me that's the answer. Yes! Ah! Good, good, good. Nice! Alright. Alright. Okay, we need this for something. What is here? Can we push this? Interesting. Why do we need this box? Let's go check out the other side. Oh. Okay. Oh, I bet I missed something there. Oh. Oh. Trippy. So cool. Uh-oh. Why didn't you go up? Go up. He gives me signals. Go. Okay. Is he gonna hold on? Yeah. Strong. Okay, good. Let's go. Let's keep going. I don't know where, but just keep going. Ricky. Assistant. And of course I go alone. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Let's go. Okay. I'm still thinking about that room that we left behind. I mean, that box moved. I thought we were going to have to go back there, but apparently not. And there was probably a secret somewhere. No, there's no mob. Oh no. Oh no. Run. Ricky! Is that supposed to happen? Okay. Dude, come on. Oh, good. Oh. Get up. What's happening? Nothing broken? Are you okay? Can you walk? Damn. You're tough. Let's go. Okay. What is the next thing that is going to try and kill us? I noticed there was a room back there. But this room doesn't look like it has an exit anyway, so... Oh, there's those eyes. I don't have my flashlight anymore. Whee. Oh, so dusty. Okay. Another TV. Yeah. What does this all mean? Closer than ever. Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh crap. Oh, it's the man from the drawings. Oh my god. Was that Slenderman's cousin? Oh, hello. He's telling me to go. No! Get away! Oh no, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Oh my god, the way he moves, holy shit. I don't know, let's try under the bed. It's dark. And there's a bunch of drawings on the floor as well, so I don't know, it kinda feels like I'm supposed to. Oh my god, the fucking shoe. Get out of my way. But I tried crawling before and I couldn't. Okay, we can. Hello? Holy shit. Ricky! Oh no, Ricky, oh no. Is this a cutscene? Am I in control? No. Oh my god. No. Oh no. But that wasn't... What does that mean? Were those little captured boys I was seeing? Did he go back into the TV? Ricky! Oh my god, what do I do? Oh! Oh, we're doing something. Oh, Ricky, I'm coming for you. Oh my god! Okay. That seems like a good spot to end this. So, that was really, really cool. Kind of insightful and kind of not, because I have more questions than answers. But now we know what was behind that door. Alright, catch you next time.